Marcus Ericsson joins Kenny Brack as the only other Swede.
Did it, buddy. You just won the Indy 500.
Marcus Ericsson wins the Indianapolis 500 in the most dramatic way.